This is the T. Melvin engine of 1896, and it's only just finished being restored and recently been put back together. It is probably about 2 horsepower town gas engine. Had a new piston, new liner, new big end bearing, new side shaft, new exhaust valves. Probably only running at about 120 revs. It's the gas burner down here. Exhaust valves. Thank you.